we had one of our guys on Facebook, James, tell us about a location, which is kind of cool because, you know, we hunt all this stuff down, but it's kind of cool that somebody had told us that there was a location down here off of by Picacho Peak. And so we're heading down there now, and man, this road is a super highway, man.
It is pretty nice, nice and smooth.
And
the directions are adding up.
The road has got the most awesome name.
What is the name?
Cornman Road.
Cornman Road. You did like that when I told you to turn on Cornman.
But I don't see any corn.
No corn. Lots of cotton.
Yeah, it should be cotton
crops. Yeah.
So we're going to give this a shot. And so far, this looks really, I mean, the road is like unbelievable. So but I don't know what we're getting into or where we're going.
Right. So in 0.3 miles, we're going to make a slight left.
I don't know what that says.
I can't read it. If you can't read it, it don't matter.
G-Shrek!
James.
James, where in the hell are we at today?
The middle of nowhere.
We are in the middle of nowhere. And you know what's cool about being in the middle of nowhere, though, is when you're in the middle of nowhere, but you find something, right?
You don't even know what you're going to find, yeah.
Here's an old schoolhouse. And if we walk right over here, what we're going to find is a Stagecoach stop center, right? So here's the sign. It says a stage station and homestead, and it was 1879. And wow, Juan Verdugo was the person that actually homesteaded this after. And wow,
pretty cool.
This is incredible.
We're
man. You know, one thing I want to look at real quick while we're here before we head on to what we're going to hopefully do see is petroglyphs, is this old fence. And they would stack this timber after actually building kind of inner walls. And you see this a lot in the old, old places. But, man, you don't see any of this left anymore. So if you look over here all along that wall.
The original.
It's the original.
And clearly they didn't want to tear it down because they just built newer metal fencing inside it.
And look at this pump right here.
Oh yeah, that's old timey.
That almost looks like an oil well. Wow. I'll tell you, James, this is like a jewel in the desert for sure. It is absolutely spectacular. Look at that thing. Wow. I tell you, this is, you just don't see stuff like this anymore. Look at this thing. I mean, this is a jewel, and I guess because it's out here in the middle of nowhere, you know, it's somewhat,
no one messes with it.
Been protected.
Hey, cow. Hey, baby cow.
Hey, baby right there.
Our advantage, and Siri literally says, Google Maps, that we are going to hundreds of ancient Indian petroglyphs. Every once in a while, this stuff pulls through for us, and Jeff doesn't have to yell at Siri and Google Earth.
Well, you know, they haven't always been on our side, though. Well, again, we did. I don't know about you, James, but I thought this was just going to be a quick in and out and be done. And it was going to be, you know, we're going to go off the highway. We're going to see a few petroglyphs. But I didn't think it was going to be a journey. And I didn't think it was going to see a real stagecoach stopping house.
Pretty
you
cool.
know, didn't think in a million years I was going to find that or see that. I really did not. Well, I wouldn't have thought we would have found this stuff, James. I don't know about you out here. If you look around, I mean, man, we're out here today. We're out in it. There's no doubt about that.
I wasn't expecting this, but here we are.
And you know,
there they are.
This whole peak looks like, and most of it looks pretty archaic. I mean, most of it looks.
Yeah, it's like the abstract designs and stuff.
It looks really old. I don't see anything. And I'm hoping if we get up on that rim up there, that one boulder you pointed out up there has a lot, so I'd like to climb up there and take a look. Yeah. right there, James.
Oh,
that's
wow,
probably the best panel we've seen.
There we go.
That's pretty sweet.
I like
it. You got them on the ground too, which is...
Yeah, I like those designs. We haven't seen a lot of those recently. When we first started, we were seeing them.
And there's a good wall right here.
Yep, that's the one that I could see down there coming up.
This is the best panel so far, I think, right here.
Yep, this is clean.
Doesn't look like it got abused either. You know, you just don't see that. Usually you don't see where a big bird has been back in a hole like that that I've seen. Not that it couldn't happen, but it definitely is not something I'm used to seeing. I'll tell you what, this is an incredible place. There is some, I don't know if this is modern over here, James, or not, but I can tell you that piece up on top up there is definitely old. This is a unique place. This really is a special place. I won't be able to see what I'm shooting, but is it on?
Yep.
It's right in here. I won't be able to see that because I can't swing around, but you guys will be able to. Look at our feet and what we're dealing with right here. And this is every time that you have when you think about spending money on a pair of shoes and you feel the grip like a cat, you're like, man, it was worth every dime, James. We're gonna go up to this top and hopefully not fall down and get up here where the kings would be. You know, one thing, you can see people coming. No one's going to be anybody sneaking up on you up here. Look at that view. It's a nice little creature, whatever he is. So, you know, here's the thing. You know, I can't help that when I'm out here, I mean, there wouldn't have been much different from even 500 years ago. There might be more water, there might be a better water source, but I mean, this valley was basically the same as it is today. And you know, it's what a beautiful place. This state is absolutely gorgeous, James. I mean, this place is just stunning. It really is.
And then literally just pick a direction and go, and you'll find really neat stuff everywhere here.
That's a good glyph. I'm not sure if Longcock Man, I'm not so sure he's new or old. He could be. It looks like there's a couple weird... I'm not sure about that one. You know, I don't know why, but you know, you just get these premonitions, you know? Now this is a crazy decipher, but this is what my gut tells me. So if I'm completely wrong, tell me. I'm saying Spanish. I'm saying cross, which I know the cross was here long before the Spaniards, but they definitely used the cross. Here is the guy. And then here are three locations, right? And I'm saying that's where we're at right now. So there's three locations something's at. What would be important to the Spanish? Gold, water. So that's what I would guess would be in these areas here. And that's just a guess. That's my interpretation. As wrong as I could be, James, that's what I'm feeling.
Well, that's what's kind of fun about this.
You get to do what you want, right? There's a beautiful rock here.
Here.
We're not thought, and that's a cool like snake thing on that ridge. See, here's the thing, James, right here, right? I stood right here and worked that rock.
Absolutely.
And that might have been a little different, but
the rock was there.
The rock was here and he was here, or she was here. And it just it fascinates me just to think that, you know, these people before us were here. And It's just like here, here's another falling man. Here's another dead man right there. That definitely looks like a falling man right there. So it's just, you know, they live their lives. I tell you, this is really cool. This made my day, man.
This is a good one.
This made my day.
Oh, look at that snake.
Yeah, that one on the end over there.
No, yeah, right down below us, right at the little.
Oh, this little. Oh, wow! Look at that. That's the diamondbacks.
It's almost coiled, and it's got like a rattle.
Look at that. That okay. That looks like a diamondback.
That looks like the modern like AZ diamondback.
Yeah, that looks like the.
Doesn't it?
That looks like a diamondback.
That's a good one.
Man, that's where they got their logo. Now, that's a lot of petroglyphs that are really interesting.
Here's several. All men, all little guys. And I say that because when we were at the dam, there was ones with boobs.
Really? Now, is that a shield on that guy right there? Or is that just a loop, a circle that's by him?
That looks like a shield and an atlatl.
Well,
a spear. No, look, yeah, or it could be a circle by it because there's one above it, but it would match up. There's definitely an attempt to make a... There's definitely an attempt to make like a little weapon type deal next to him, though.
There's a pretty cool... There's that wave right up there to the right. See it? Don't sound so excited, James. Because bees are going to get you. Oh, this is weird. Yeah, this has been definitely... but you know, I mean, here's another situation, okay?
I would not doubt that one bit, dude. I mean, eventually we're going to have to get to a point where we start seeing wildlife.
Well, are we live?
Yeah.
You know, this panel here is probably my favorite. And you know, we went through the other side and we saw that this was a kind of a tunnel cave. And if you look on this side, you can see where the soil's been rooted out. Now, I don't see any paw prints or prints of any type, so I'm thinking that they rooted out from the other end. Now, we went in that other side, but that's fresh stuff right there. There's a cat or something lives in here. This is when you go, I wish I'd have had my gun on me, but I don't.
Oh, wait, you know what? Dude.
What do you see, James?
Probably up here. He scooted out by now off the hilltop, but there's like a whole...
Well, I saw the section when I went up there. You know,
you can see exactly where it would be the perfect place to live, dude.
I saw that when I was up there. I saw like from the other end, but I didn't see this rooted out. Like, you know, this has been rooted out. Definitely.
Yep. Sanctuary for some little guy.
Well, the thing I'm afraid of, though, is the word that you used is not accurate.
So Jay has been finding all kinds of animal homes down here today.
You know, I tell you what, I don't know if that's what all these mean, but look at all, there's a lot of these dots we've run into.
These are some interesting ones.
This is some, and you know, that stuff on the left-hand side is really old.
Yeah, that stuff has been around a while.
Not to say this is not new, but...
When we do our reading and stuff, we are by no means experts, but they refer to this as archaic, I believe. Is that right, Jack?
That's what I'm told. That's the oldest.
Archaic, abstract, and so that's...
That's a beautiful panel, though.
It is gorgeous, man. This is a really nice one right here.
I'll tell you, at night, you would definitely see some animals up here.
Oh, dude.
That's a cat of some type.
That's a bobcat up there.
You look in there. I mean, that's...
And
this
then,
is
the eagle or hawk one you saw down.
Yeah, that's a big bird.
Sure.
That's a big bird.
Some kind of bird's living down here.
Yeah, maybe an owl. Maybe there's an.
Well, I definitely.
But you know,
owls to burrow and make little holes and stuff. They don't nest always.
You know, I want to give a big shout out to Brian Irwin, who had this location on Black Flag, and. We appreciate that. We really do.
This is a really good location. Kind of a spur of the moment trip we made out here to...
Yeah, but you know, spur of the moment, but man, I'll tell you what, it just goes to show you just never know, right?
No, absolutely. That's what's so cool about it.
That stagecoach, man, that is so... That's like double, though. You know, it's cool to see petroglyphs, but man, that's like double.
Exactly. Exactly.
So,
well, you know, Google Maps referred to this as hundreds of Indian petroglyphs, something like that. Ancient Indian petroglyphs.
So one for Siri.
One on this one. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe.
What about the notification bell, James?
Hit the notification bell, because then you'll get to know when we're on all the time.
But we usually post Mondays and Thursdays.
So if you hit the little bell, you'll know on Mondays and Thursdays exactly when the videos are up. We'll keep looking for places. Enjoy.
James Rick on the trail of adventure.